Hey guys, it's me, Jules, and I'm here with another YouTube video, and this video is a pack with me for vacation. Since it's summer, obviously people are traveling, you know, whether it's on a plane, train, a road trip. Shout out to my Filipino subscribers because I'm going to be going to the Philippines for 3 weeks with my family. It's going to be so exciting. I'm visiting Caron, Palawan, Manila, Bohol, and visiting family in Cebu. It's gonna be so exciting. So we're gonna be doing some touristy things and also visiting family. I haven't been to the Philippines in almost 9 years. Yeah, since I am traveling, it's just a given that I have to pack because I'll be out of the country. I'm bringing a check-in bag, a carry-on, and another carry-on for like on-flight stuff. I'm actually packing 2 suitcases of clothes, which seems a little much, but right when I land in Manila, I only have a couple of hours to drop off my suitcases at my aunt's house, and then we have to go all the way back to the airport, because since Palawan and Manila aren't that close to each other, we have to take another flight to go all the way over there. So it's gonna be hectic. The only thing I'm worried about is the weather, because I just checked the forecast and it said thunderstorm, so it's rain season. Subscribe down below, hit the red button, you know, and also turn on the post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video, because I might be posting a montage while I'm there. So I don't want to keep this intro super long, so let's get started.
Girlfriend, a girl that's a friend. the way, I am packing undergarments. It's just that I don't feel comfortable showing them on the internet. So just wanted to say I am bringing face wash along with moisturizer. I'm actually buying shampoo and conditioner in the Philippines mainly because I prefer their shampoo and conditioner. It just smells better, and plus it also works better for my hair, so I'm not a disgusting human being. Shout out to Mandy for making this, Ellie. Mm-hmm.